Here's a fun glitch in Kirby Superstar that involves my two favorite things, the wheel ability and becoming an invincible god of destruction. A lot of people don't know this, but if you're using the wheel ability, you can hold the B button to slow down, and like, it's pretty useless unless you're in a school zone or something. However, if you use the wheel ability, then hold the B button until Kirby reaches a corner, you can let go of your controller and Kirby will become invincible. Plus, anything that tries to touch him will be harmed. Again, simply activate the wheel ability, then hold the B button until Kirby reaches the corner. He will stop, let go of your controller, and you will become impervious to damage. Plus, you will destroy anything that touches you. Now, I haven't tested this technique against every enemy, so I'm not sure if you're impervious to all damage. Plus, certain enemies will never touch you in the corner, so it's like not always useful to do. But it definitely makes certain bosses a piece of cake to beat, and it's fun to do, so tell your friends I'm great!